I'm not Zelda.
I can't believe Ezlo didn't say, look, you did it. The way is clear now. Oh, wind runes. Wait a minute. Are we gonna get the wind song from? Let's open here. Real quick. So I knew it was a kinstone. I knew it was a kinstone. Oh god. Oof. You're stuck on the wall. That's hilarious. Easy win for me. Looks like we have to be at the quarry here. Alright, so this one doesn't have an eye, so I don't think it's active. We go inside and, I don't know, do something. Let's go in here first. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Let's just switch inside. That's what I figured. Whoops. Okay, I didn't know the it always lets you out on top, remember. So don't hit that. I love how they get hung up on the wall. It helps me a lot. Save my time next time. This spot looks like it's gonna be important later. I'm not sure though. Wait, there's like a little... I can't tell because my heart's running away, but there's like a little hole right here, like for a minish. I can't show you till we go up. Watch on the left. Maybe for a minish? Looks like a... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, there was a statue in the river. I just had to kill this guy. Wait, let's kill all these guys too. That's the third bean I've seen. Planted. Alrighty. I don't think it'll matter if I clear the snakes out first. They'll probably respawn. God, snake. What are you doing? Up way up. Go up, Link. Now you have to make your way all the way back. Oh, I don't have to go around anymore. Hello. What are you doing? Did you become a statue again? Fight me, bitch. I mean, you could stay there. That's fine. Oh. Triggered something. I think I have to fight all three of these guys. Do one at a time. Dude, I'm running out of. I used my fair. Oh, I have milk. Run out of hearts. Sorry, I'm ruining all your statues, but they're... rupees. Apparently I have to turn the switch off now. I assume. Yep, it's back there. I think you triggered it for me. I have to fight these guys too. Oh, I knew as soon as I came out that guy was gonna do it. I'm running out of. I thought that took the rock off of him. Shoot. Wake up. Wake up. I'm trying to do this because there's statues blocking the way again. There you go. Give me some hearts. Dang it. Sorry about the noise, everybody. It's over here. Shortcut. Fortress of Wounds. I assume we'll get the shovel here. To think the wounds were hidden. It was in the cliff the whole time. There's traps? I thought we were gonna fall right through the floor when we said that. Ow! Ow! I have half a heart left. Quarter right. Oh my god! Terry, have you made a command yet? We haven't even discussed it because I've been playing for 4 hours without dying. There's my first death. We always have a different command for every Zelda game I play for how I die. You have to do exclamation point Fallon. And, I guess it's the first way I die. Yeah, that was a good run. How about Fallon has been crushed? Because the skeleton... Oh, bone! How about boned? Because the skeleton killed me by landing on me. That's the only death. That's the only death so far. Boned? Okay. The person that came up with the name loves it. So, Fallon has been boned this many times. No. Thanks, Terry. That's alright. It's like, it's right when we got to the dungeon. I'm glad that, like, we didn't die before we got to the dungeon. Do it right. Oh boy. Can we get in here yet? Oh my god, that looks horrible. I don't even think I'm supposed to be in here. I'm trying to push every rock. Is this even right? I'll make the coming. Okay, I'm leaving that area. It looked horrible when I got electrocuted. Dude, that statue looked alive. You see that? Oh! Ah. Not like us. If I left the skull there, the guy would have stayed in there. The other side. got to this time. No, we can stay home. I think we can get this. Open the door. Nice. Oh my god, from above, from the side! Oh man. Oh gosh, now that I see this area, I remember this temple. No, please don't kill me. Anything down here? No, we did it. Oh? Oh, I see. They're like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 apart. This guy's gonna do this. Ow! Why are they flying at me? This one is lost. So we do this, and something happens in here. We do this switch. We need it alive, we do the other switch. Oh, we can go over here. Yes. Sorry about the noise, the heart noise. Way back down. Oh, actually, you're in my way. What? Come here. Come here. Get out of the way. My key has been broken. There you go. So if I die again, dragon, you keep track of the deaths. You do exclamation point Fallen, and then it'll say, okay, now it's been 2 times. So the command's been made. Thank you, Terry. Wait, where are we? Okay. Do we need to go back up? We'll go out this way. It's, yeah, like Terry just did exclamation point Fallon just to test it, and he did the first death. So every death after this, you're in charge. Nope! They land on me! They land on me! They land on me! I still get hit. Bye, skeleton. Give me a heart, please. Oh, man. I think I have to shoot that. You're killing me, Smalls. Well, he's. You asked us to do it that way. It's always different. Sometimes we say, like, Daddy has perished, because Daddy's the name of one of my links. I think Fire Princess. God, I'm gonna die here. I'm gonna die here. There you go. There's Fallon. Explanation point Fallon. Go ahead, dragon. I'm not moving on until you tell me I died again. There we go. 2 times. I've been boned. Actually, both of those are correct. Both times I've died is because of the skeletons that land on me. Oh my gosh. That's funny. GG's. Nice, Terry. I know, I died to skeletons. Who dies to skeletons? Does he tell me that every time I come in here? That's what annoying is. It's gonna be a theme. Yep. Oh, I see. We can't do this yet because we have to get a shovel and dig out that statue. and dig our way there. Alright. So obviously the big key that we just saw, the big chest. Well, let's go back up. Go back up. Maybe there'll be a ladder or something? Oh, we gotta take care of the other one. I'm gonna get boned again! Stop it! Stop boning me! No! I have half a heart left. And the thing is, I have milk. And this statue is not giving up. No heart or nothing, statue. I don't want to get hit by the spike. It's gonna kill me, and I won't be able to get the. Okay, good. Shovel. It's not a shovel. Oh yeah. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Okay, good. Oh my God. There's keys everywhere that we need. No. I have quarter heart. I have quarter heart. Let's go in the store. Oh my God. I should show the other one. Grab it. Made it. You were certain. Look, the bridge is still there. You're so good. Guys, I have one quarter heart. Oh my God. Oh my God. Nope, get away from me. At least they didn't kill me. Oh my God. Alright, you know what? We're drinking milk. I'm not dying again. Did I get two servings? Yep, just like in the original. Oh, there it is. Actually, I have an oak command too. Exclamation point OPE. I say that a lot. I guess we can just go right over. Alright, don't get caught, don't get caught. I waited too long last time and they all gathered on me. Why don't I just fight those? You mean like an automatic recovery? No, just fairies do that. You can drink it beforehand. It looks like it restored 5 of my hearts. To be for 5 1/4. I just wanted the beeping to stop. I'm sure I'll die again, don't worry. Alright, let's just fight these guys. Let's fight them, because they're really quick. A kinstal. Oh, it looks like we might get a treasure chest here, too. Yeah. Oh, that. Okay. I mean, let's. I don't even know what's through the door, but let's get through it. As a little guy. Don't fall in the hole. I don't think I'm supposed to do this way. Why am I little? I don't even need to be little. Ooh, that was close. Everything I see in this room makes me have to be big. I have no idea why I'm little. Go the other way. Go the other way. Can't go that way. Why is this here? weird. Weird. Alright, let's go do what we need to do. There's a big person. Ow, of course. Maybe after we open that key door. Always walking these snakes. Hold on. One, two. Okay, yeah, it is the exact top and bottom. God. I think it'll be easier for them. Maybe it'll be easier from on the top. Let's try that. A shovel over there. Ooh. Okay. I think I'm gonna be a Picori and go through here first. And then maybe jump down and be big. Yeah, I can make it. I was thinking for a second, can I make it through here? Yeah. We go to the right side. I'm sure it's just like a treasure chest or something. It's necessary. We'll see. Oh, I think I have to be in the middle of them again. Remember? Well, that was wrong. I like losing hearts. Leave me alone. Do what I want. Okay, there's a key I can't get yet. I still need a shovel. Down over there. Wait, I can't go to the left and pull it out. I don't think these guys can see me when I'm small. I can't when I'm big, so let's make sure you don't catch me. Take me back to the beginning. Get out of there. Get me out of here. No! Where's my shovel? I can't get up there yet. Dang. Wait, do I have a key? I don't have a key, right? It's like 20 of these. There was a key in that room, but I couldn't get it. Because there's a key door over here. Oh no. Get away from me. I think we went to the left all the way. I think we died. So we're gonna go out here. And go left. So confusing, man. not done yet. We've been up here already, but I think we died in this room. Right? With the skeletons. Okay, we made it through that room. No, I don't trust those. It's probably a like-like. I wonder if the other ones are like over here. Exactly. I know your tricks, game. I know them. Yeah. Okay. Okay, this is a new room. Oh, that was way too quick. Oh, I'm supposed to be shooting things here. Alright, we'll go over here first. I thought I had to shoot all four of them. Shoot, I should be on the bottom. Cause I don't want to fall in the hole, so I'm going to be pushing down on the cliff. Oh, we can't push that one. Okay, I think we need to be wide now, but I don't know if it's going to work. We'll try. Okay, I was afraid we'd just explode. We got it. It's another key! Come back! Alright. I assume this key is for the one that's side by side by the other door. To like make sure we go around these guys. Oh, easy. I mean, maybe this dungeon, I think it's gonna give us a soul, but oh my god, I didn't even know that guy was coming. Listen, maybe it gave us our only weapon so far. Ah! Oh my god, that scared me. I'm gonna fall in combat. Ah. Ezla, what do I do? What? He's turning around too quickly. I got you. I got you. We'll be right back. eat him. Gotcha. 4 hits. Easy peasy. Any more hearts for me? I really need. Nope. This game is not giving me hearts. Oh my god. This is so scary. Hit the switch. Keep going around. Heart. Bombs. Heart. Wait a minute. I'm smart. I'm a smarty. Whoops. I'm a smarty, guys. Ooh, shovel? Oh, moments. Dig, dig, dig to your heart's content. This is like a Skyward Sword. Alright, let's do it. Oh, I look so cute! I got 100 rupees. I still don't know what my limit is. Guys, I have moments. Not a shovel. There's so much we can do with the moments. Can we do anything over here? I should've went left first. We could've gotten the moments. Wait. We actually need to be small here. Cause, there's a key that fell in the dirt. I remember. Good memory. I make it? Nope, I got hung up. And this guy waiting. Yeah, we were supposed to go left first, but I went right first. Those things look like they might hurt me. I think they're the electrical balls. Monkey. I think it's a treasure. Nope. Nope. I'm looking at the empty holes. I'm gonna try one more up here. Nope. Okay. We can get back to being small. Get hit. Oh, they can't even see you. You're good. That was close. He was hovering over me. Well, I guess our limit's more than 400. That's good. Okay, we got our moments on. Let's go. Okay. Can't go anywhere else in here. Now we have a maze to go through. Ow. Don't get boned, Link. Or Fallon, I should say. Key? Dang it. Here we go. You know what? I'm gonna get picked up by the hands. No, no, no. We'll go over here. The hands are gone. Let's go over here. Let's just go back upstairs. There's a lot we missed. In the beginning. the king's door. That was a key. This is just for whatever these shells are. One of the pots. Do you think there's a key in the pot? I don't want to, like, waste time. Maybe one. We're gonna explore a little bit more, and then we'll go back. Perhaps. It's like a rupee. Oh man. Don't know how to go over here yet. These are really fun, I won't lie. These are fun. You gotta be small and fall down? You gotta be small and fall down. Is that possible yet? Another pin still. Man, we're just breaking this in. Why isn't the guy coming? This, ow, jeez. Feel like how he's like, ow. We did this room, right? And we got small. We can do it again. We didn't fall down yet, so. Maybe that's where the key is? I don't know. To the right is the room we're trying to get to. I'll look at the map. Dude, when you're small and you fall again, that would hurt. I think it's just a piece of art. Alright, let's find out which one it was. Wait, you can reach through the thing! Are you kidding me? Hey, wait. Well, not any of those. Just go ahead. Don't want any troubles. There it is. Alright, maybe they all have enemies with them, so it makes me suspicious. Key guys. We don't have the compass. We don't have the map. We haven't been. We haven't been in some areas on the third floor. On the left and the middle. So let's go left again. Okay, this won't let us go up, so we'll go right. Up. This is so fun. To do the moment. Might be a Skyward Sword. This is the second. What's over here? That's a beat. I think we've been in this room, I just forgot the king's stones. I've been over here. I thought it was gonna follow me for a second. My eyeball. Oh, there's a switch here. Okay, I didn't know if I had to make that guy land on it. Ah, it's not a key. We didn't shoot the arrows in this room. We did on the right side, but not the top. kind of hard. Shoot. What are you doing? I was trying to grab a thing, I just forget it. Oh boy. Am I gonna be able to do this without them waking up? Maybe they wake up after I do this. Yep. I was trying to use the arrows with both of them, but it only works on one of them. Well, I hope I get more arrows soon. Damn. It's a compass. The room on the top floor in the middle is the boss, but we don't have the boss key. There's only one treasure chest to get, and it's the one through the lock. Wait. This can't be right. There's a locked door and a big key still, so there should be two treasure chests left. Oh. Well. That didn't really help us. Oh wow, I didn't realize it went away after a certain time. Oh, the bar's going down. Yep, so you gotta hurry. That's interesting. Oh, this was just for a key. I don't know why I'm doing this. Then you fall down here. Still trying to find a key. Right now we're in the second room. The middle floor. Middle room. Let's do that. Middle floor, middle room, middle room. Middle room. Middle floor. Treasure chest, right? Like a key? It's not a key! It'll open to the right. I can't from this room. It also says I can reach it. Top right? So let's go up this ladder. I don't think I've been in this room yet. Oh, it's the boss room. Can't go in the boss room yet. Wait, let's take the red thing. Maybe we'll take us somewhere. Not the beginning? Yes, the beginning. Where's the blue take us? Here? Where's here? The files I was looking for weren't there. Make your own files. never been in this area. Are you? What? 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 Thing? Now is it a thing? Jeez. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna go fight this other enemy down here and see if there's a key. We only fought one of them. Key? No key. Alright. Let's get rid of the skeleton. Two left. Just making sure. Sometimes keys just, they don't have to be in a chest, they just fall out of the sky. And I don't see any more besides the boss key, any more treasure chests. Right? So a key has to be in a room that we have to beat all the enemies in, I assume. Because there's no more treasure chests except the boss key one. And there's a locked door between us and it. Alright, this is a room that you can get small meat at the quarry. I already got that key, so we can just go with the shortcut. I thought it would, like, despawn, I guess. I thought maybe you could fall to there? From three? And it looks like I've been there. Maybe you can just fall there. Because I cannot find a key for the door. Wait, I have a key! Where did I get a key? Why did I get a key? No! Ah! Where does this go? I'm gonna go to the red one. Where's the red one go? And this is where? Alright, let's. Can we go to the right? It doesn't look like it. It looks like it's blocked. How did I get to the right before? So confused. Let's go to the beginning. Let's go to the right side and we'll go as far up as we can to try and drop down. Get over there. We've been there before. Nicely done, Link. Nicely done. We've been here. We've been little here. Ooh! How did we get over there before? That's exactly where we need to go. How did we get there before? We're supposed to drop a key we don't need anymore. What the heck? See? We go through that door, we drop down, and we get the key. But I forgot how I got to that door. I really need to go down. Huh. Confused. Go to the right? Go to the right here? This is a room by itself. Main room, go to the right. God, I'm so confused. This is to the boss, right? Yep, it's to the boss. Dang it. I don't know how to get to the right. Wait, no, let's go back up. Here, go boot. It's just a treasure chest. Guys, I don't know where to go. I keep trying to go to the right. It won't let me. Oh, I got there eventually. I just forget how. I got there earlier and I didn't have a key. Now I came back and got a key. And now I don't know how to get there. To get there. Okay. What do we do to get there? Well, last time we got caught by these guys, so let's... I bet it's over here, and we just... Let's not get caught by him and go out here. I remember being here before. This is the only time this enemy's in the temple. I think it's where you told me to break all the pots, but I'm gonna try the staircase. I think this is the right call. Ow, of course. Give me money down there. Hold on. I want the money. The right side. And there you go. Alright guys, big key. No more treasure chests. We're free. We can go now. I wanted those guys to catch me this time. These guys. That's fine. Okay, I don't know what we need to do. We have one serving of milk. A lot of hearts, but not all hearts. Here we go. Are these hearts? Oh my god, it went right through them. Joined friend, that's so sweet. Give me a heart, guys. There we go. I'm good now. Have fun. Oh, what the heck? Oh, arrows. Not our gloves. Arrows. Let me switch. This looks just like the thing in Wind Waker. Yep. And Ocarina of Time. No! He's moving. Ah!
Ho ho ho!
You're close. Huh? There's a thing over here. Quick, get a little, get a little. Go inside of it. It has to do with the statues you turned off before. Hey, let go of me! What the hell? Can't see me anymore. Oh, could it? Could it see me? Oh, they're getting faster. What? Oh, I called bullshit on that, guys. Did you see me? I got him. Dude, you toy so many hearts just now. What a dirt game. Get away from- no! That's so funny. I thought that guy was gonna hurt. So the eyes can see. Oh my god, what's that? Get off me! Where are you, Link? Go, go, go! Assuming it's on the right. Where is it? Wait, where the hell is it? There's more! There it is. Did I win? Oh, I got Biggie. Container. Hi, bird. Hi, bird. Hi, bird. Hi, bird. Hello.